Did you sleep last night, or was it tough?
No, it looked at that.
Yeah, it was great. It was fine. Guys are in a good place. We're just confident. We're just got to make sure we're playing our game, our style, our way.
The significance of 2 years ago, Yeah,
it just works out like that. And, we know the dates, but we still got to play a game. We got to play a good game to beat these guys. They're going to have their best game tonight, and we have to have ours in order to be in it, in order to go where we want to go. So, everyone's talking about 3-0 lead, 3-0 lead, but yeah, you need four. That's what it's all about, and it's always the hardest to get, so we've got to make sure we're ready to go tonight.
Are your families here?
Yeah.
Do you understand that? Kings fans hoping that against Hope that if you lose tonight, you can push on home ice in front of them.
I won't even answer that question. No. Nothing.